Hallo, ik ben Harley en ik ga met de jongens een paar weekjes op tour door British Columbia, Alberta, Montana, Idaho, Oregon en weer terug naar de staat Washington en naar Seattle. We zullen met mijn maatje, want ik heb nog een andere Harley, die rijdt ook mee. Dat is Harley 2. We gaan samen een toertje doen voor rond de 5275 kilometer. Ja, dat zijn heel wat kilometertjes. Maar goed, ik ben echt een kilometervreter, dus dat zou wel lukken.
When I get off of work on Friday, after working like a dog all week, I go to meet the boys for a cold one at a little joint up the street. They got a jukebox in the corner full of old country tunes. Feed it $5 worth of quarters is the first thing I always do, 'cause I need a little twang, a little hillbilly bending on some guitar strings, some pedal steel winding like a whistle of an old freight train, to get that foot stomping, honky-tonking feeling flowing through my veins. I need a little twang, twang, twang. Well, I like a lot of kinds of music. I try to keep an open mind, depending on the mood to strike me, if I'm gonna stay to closing time. So when I wanna lift my spirits, to get me feeling worth a dang, I know I'm gonna have to hear it, 'cause I gotta have some hate to hang, 'cause I need a little twang, a little hillbilly bending on some guitar strings, some pedal steel winding like a whistle of an old freight train, get that foot stomping, honky tonking feeling flowing through my veins. I need a little twang. I need a little twang. A little hillbilly bending on some guitar strings, some pedal steel winding like the whistle of an old freight train, to get that foot stomping, honky tonking feeling flowing through my veins. I need a little twang, twang, twang. I need a little twang, twang, twang.
There once was a musical troupe, a pickin' singin' folk group. They sang the mountain ballads and the folk songs of our land. They were long on musical ability, folks thought they would go far, but political incompatibility led to their downfall. Well, the one on the right was on the left, and the one in the middle was on the right, and the one on the left was in the middle, and the guy in the rear was a Methodist. This musical aggregation toured the entire nation, singing traditional ballads and the folk songs of our land. They performed with great virtuosity, and soon they were the rage, but political animosity prevailed upon the stage. Well, the one on the right was on the left, and the one in the middle was on the right, and the one on the left was in the middle, and the guy in the rear burned his driver's license. Well, the curtain had ascended, a hush fell on the crowd, as thousands there were gathered to hear the folk songs of our land. But they took their politics seriously, and that night at the concert hall, as the audience watched deliriously, they had a free-for-all. Well, the one on the right was on the bottom, and the one in the middle was on the top, and the one on the left had a broken arm, and the guy on his rear said, oh dear. Now this should be a lesson. If you plan to start a folk group, don't go mixing politics with the folk songs of our land. Just work on harmony and diction, play your banjo well, and if you have political conviction, keep them to yourself. Now the one on the left works in a bank, and the one in the middle drives a truck. The one on the right's an all-night DJ, and the guy in the rear got drafted.
Tonight we're setting the woods on fire. You're my gal and I'm your feller. Dress up in your frock of yeller. I'll look swell, but you look sweller. Setting the woods on fire. We're taking all the honky-tonks. Tonight we're having fun. We'll show the folks a brand new dance that never has been done. I don't care who thinks we're silly. Be daffy and I'll be dilly. We'll order up two bowls of chili, setting the woods on
diesel wound up and she's a running like I never before. There's a speed zone ahead, well, all right. I don't see a cop in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. I got me 10 forward gears and a George overdrive. I'm taking little white pills and my eyes open wide. I just passed a Jimmy in a white. I've been a-passin' everything in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm a-gonna make it home tonight. But it seems like a month since I kissed my baby goodbye. I could have a lot of women, but I'm not like a some of the kind.
He rode up on a winter day. steam rising off a streak-faced bay. He said, you probably know my name. If you don't, it's Arkansas Dave. He talked to 15 years ago and how he got the Bay Hero. Said he killed a man in Ohio, first man he killed, first horse he stole. It was a long road for Arkansas Dave. He shot and left him where he lay. Said he'd never forget that winter day. He rode off on a streak-faced bay. I stood up and I shook his hand. Told no one that I knew this man. Started thinking up a plan about how I'd deal.